What? Oh no, this is way too distracting. Does not appear to be a valid internet email address. For example, if the address is on America Online, then we would enter toadsrus@aol.com.